Greetings and welcome to my chess stream where I play chess on leetchess.org, the best website out there for playing chess online. As you probably figured, I'm going to try participating in the hourly rapid arena. It's an open tournament, so people of any rating can join. A lot of people here at the top that are at or above 2,000. Should be a good experience. Hopefully we'll get a nice mix of opponents to play against. Hopefully I'll learn something. Heaven knows my game needs it. We're just waiting for the tournament to start, and then we'll be off to the races.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
Countdown's kind of nice, actually. Opening with e4, okay. Why am I not surprised with that pin? Well, I don't want that white pawn advancing any further, so guess we'll do that. I was planning to feed Ked of the bishop. I really don't think that's a good plan now. Nice. This isn't a great start to the tournament for me. I actually didn't even see that pawn fork on the last move. But once my opponent made that move, I looked for a way to get out of it real quick. This is probably a bad idea, but let's run with it. See where it takes us. Okay, that guards this pawn. I have a cup of tea here, but it's not quite ready to drink. It's a bit too warm. Yeah, I'm pleased with that result. I can live with that. On the board, I didn't lose every game this tournament. So that's okay. I can live with anything that happens from here on in. Gee, I wonder why. I would do the same thing. Looks a lot like the last game. At least for now. I see that bishop getting harassed for a long time if I don't do that. Always got to think about what those knights can do after a move like that. That. I don't like this. Because I could take, and then he takes back, and then it's. Oh no, then I could take back. Okay. So I don't have to worry about that. Don't have to worry about this. Kind of weakens the defense of that bishop. That's probably a pretty stupid job for that rook to be doing anyway. Like, let's be honest. Okay. I'm still not sure I know what the plan is. Pretty sure this is a terrible move, but I don't know. I see the potential for something there. Oh, yeah, that was terrible. I was almost gonna put my queen on g5. Totally missing that. I mean, a couple of things we could do to try to work that. Definitely, probably not the best move. Ah, gee whiz. I thought I had something there. This is where it gets not good. Although, I don't think I... Oh, that's an idea. That should slow him down a bit anyway. But only a bit. Yeah, I figured that was the next move. And then unless I stop checkmate, that move's coming to end the game. I mean, I could even leave my queen there. It would be fine. He would not take it. So I know when I'm beat. I'm gonna go back to the tournament. Give the next game a try. Okay. I need to stop and think about this one for a moment. Yeah, I need to move the queen. That's all there is to that. It's just a question of where I'm going to move the queen to. I don't particularly like this diagonal. That's a weird diagonal. I don't particularly like this diagonal. My queen lined up to the king like that. I'm losing a rook. I can see that much. Oh, I hadn't seen that. Well then. Hello, Emma Collins 3. Welcome to the stream. I'm doing okay. Just losing a few games of chess, see you. I'm not sure what you mean. I do have a Discord. It should be in the social links on the page. I'm not surprised. Just grab whatever pawns I can, I guess. Nice. That was well played. All right, we'll try another game. Maybe some caffeine from the tea will help. Maybe it won't. It certainly can't hurt at this point. Well, I can tell I'm probably not going to win this game, but hopefully I'll learn something from it. Like how to click the right destination square. Just one of those nights. Yeah, I feel like I probably shouldn't take that knight. So far it's so good. Yours? Didn't mean to bump the mic there. Was the first captures we did this game? Oh no, we had a couple of pawn captures earlier. Should have been able to see that looking at the board, but one of these days I'll be good at this game. I'm glad to hear your day's going well. Oh, it's got a. Oh, I see. Attacking this three times to my defending it twice. Think I need to just be rid of him at this point. Ooh, I like that spot for the bishop. Maybe I shouldn't have, though. Maybe I shouldn't have. This is where I'm going to start to lose all the pawns. I knew that was a mistake. As soon as I did it, I knew it was the wrong move. Rather not share my name over stream. I was wondering why he didn't just take that sooner. I do have my initials in my Lee Chess profile if you're really curious about that, but yeah, I generally try not to share my name on stream. I go by Greeter as my screen name whenever I can. So, I certainly can after the stream's over. I generally don't stream and run Discord at the same time. Just a bit too intensive for my computer to do. Another much higher rated opponent. Great. That first stream works, yeah. This puts me down a pawn. That's okay. Puts me down a knight. That's a little bit less okay. Actually, I could still protect that knight for now. You mean like the game Go? I've never actually played that. I shouldn't have done that. There's problems with doing that. And that's the problem with doing that. I think I'd rather go this way at this point. I work in a contact center for a living. Travel and tourism. Well, for a time I lived in Mexico. It wasn't a very long time. I lived there a few months, but it was a pretty cool experience. I'd like to at some point. It's probably going to be a while before I can do that, but it'd be nice to get out and about again at some point for sure. That's the only game I'm streaming currently. I've been trying the last 6 months to get better at chess. I even hired a chess coach who I highly recommend for anyone out there that's interested in improving their chess. I've been doing that for about 6 months now. I'm finally starting to get a little bit better. It's definitely taking a while though. But I'll get there. I got no doubts about that. Nice. Pretty sure I only have the one legal move. And this is checkmate on the next move. Right now I'm in Canada. They just keep getting higher and higher rated. All right. I'll give this a shot. Just one. An older sibling in my case. Yeah, castling seems like a good idea here. Before I get clobbered, I should probably castle. No, not at the moment. Yeah, I see this, and that is not looking good. Definitely don't like the look of that. So let's stop that. At least for now. I mean, this loses a pawn, but hopefully it might open up the center for me. hopefully. Ooh, that would have been a blunder. Yeah, let's not blunder that. Oh, I didn't even see that move. That was pretty good. But now I can go over here. I have some education. I'd rather not get into too many details on stream. But like I say, we can chat afterwards on Discord if you want. No, that's totally fine. I don't mind questions. That's an interesting move. I didn't expect to see that one. Probably should have expected that, but I didn't. Oh, nice. I think I've lost my queen, which is unfortunate. So I thought I was doing okay here. I have some of the right ideas, but clearly not all of them yet. I kind of wish I could make this pawn disappear. I mean, the knight's dead anyway, so... I mean, I can save him for a little while, but not for long, I don't think. Interesting. Movies are okay. I like some movies. I'd rather have the open file, so I'll sacrifice this rook. Probably should have left that pawn there. I mean, I would have been forced to move anyway, so maybe not. And probably here, checkmate with the bishop, I'm guessing. Oh, it's not checkmate yet. I get one more move. I guess it would depend on the movie more than anything. Yeah, that was a pretty good game. My opponent didn't get any rating points for winning that game. But I still lost one. I'm not a statistician. I can't even pretend to understand how the ratings work to that extent. I've played a lot of games this tournament. All right. Let's see how this game goes. Nice. Should have seen that. Ooh, I don't like that lineup at all. Let's do something about that. It really would depend on the movie. I really can't narrow it down to one character, I don't think. I saw that checkmate after I made that move. That was a good game. Well, I was gaming for a long, long time. I mean, since I was a kid, really. Ever since I got the N64, which I still have, and I still use on occasion, although not frequently. My YouTube channel has posts from when I've played Wolf 3D as well, trying to beat the game on Death Incarnate difficulty. But lately, chess has been the game of choice for my streams. I mean, it's easy to set up, easy to play, very hard to master. That was a loud sound effect. Obviously, because I'm losing this tournament pretty badly tonight. I always gotta wonder what the plan is every time my opponent moves a knight. Let's go here. Exactly. I'm going to go back and study each of those losses later and figure out what I could have done better so that I'll be ready for the next games. It's the only way to get better, right? Learn from your mistakes. I didn't even see that loss of the queen there. I really should have. Because I saw that like 4 or 5 moves back. I'm in my 30s. Which means you think I'd be a little bit better at this game by now. But I'll get there. It's just a question of time. Be a lot happier with my position if that was a knight instead of a rook. That would be nice. I don't see any good way forward for me, so I'm gonna resign. I'm gonna let him have it. We'll try getting a different game. Definitely don't really want to say which city I'm in on stream. But again, that might be something we can talk about over Discord after the stream. Yeah, we can definitely do that. Not a fan of this. Let's do something about that. Today is my day off, actually. I do try to stream even on days that I work, but I usually stream a lot later because I work late nights. It's a good move. Nice. Wait, why? Oh, it's double check. Really nice. I usually don't stumble into those. I'm gonna stream until the tournament ends. So there's another 45 minutes or so, roughly. All right, sounds good. Will do. Bunch of people just got timed out of the tournament chat for spamming. No, he's definitely won this. I'll let him have it at this point. Try another game. That's a lot of games. That's 9 games. Usually on my 9th game I pull the plug on the stream, but there's still 45 minutes left in the tournament, so I may as well just play it out at this point. There we go. I mean, yeah, I had it a couple of hours ago. I mean, if you could call it that. I mean, I work late at night, so I eat at odd times. I didn't even see that move. I should have seen it. Okay. Thought I had a good move, and I didn't. Absolutely did not have a good move there. Yeah, that's been happening to me too lately for some reason. I don't know why there's so many net problems lately. I mean, I know this move's probably coming next, or maybe this one. I mean, it's quite all right. I mean, I get have problems on occasion too, so I totally get it. Specs. Oh, I think I've just lost this game. Oh yeah, that was well played. I didn't even see that checkmate. Let's see. That's a good question because I don't usually look at them. They're written on the side of my computer here. I got 12 gigs of RAM, 1 terabyte hard drive, 128 gig solid state device. I have an 8-core i7 Intel processor of some sort, but I don't know which one offhand. It was a pretty good gaming computer back when I bought it, which was in 2020, right as the pandemic was starting. Now, if I had the money, I'd probably buy a much nicer PC. But this does me for now. I mean, especially if all I'm gonna do on them is play chess anyway. I don't need anything like top of the line for that. Yeah, I stream from my house. I like it. It gets the job done. You never know. A chance to do that might come up. If I take that knight, he can undouble his pawns or develop his queen further. So I think I'll do this. That's a bag I have hanging on the door. It's one of those reusable bags. I find it's useful, for putting my knitting stuff in when I go out and about. In fact, I just finished knitting this sock tonight. It's made of wool, so it should be really warm for the trip I'm about to take. I should have seen the loss of that bishop coming, and I didn't. Same with that pawn. I didn't see that. Yeah, I've definitely played enough games to realize that probably past the point of having any hope of doing well. So now I'm making more mistakes than I normally would. I like to think it's a nice house. I bought this in 2020 as well. There's a big housing crisis pretty much in North America generally right now. And for that reason, I wanted to get into the housing market, so... So that I don't have to rent and see my rent double in a period of 2 years like some people have. It's awful what's going on with rents here. feel like I'm going to regret putting my queen here, but let's see. Yeah, I definitely regret this already. Yeah, there's definitely been a lot of that going on because of the pandemic. That was a big blunder on my part. All right, I'm gonna let him have this. He's playing a lot better than I am tonight, so. Thank you for the follow, True Romantic Gentleman. I really do appreciate that. I keep forgetting to switch scenes so that in between games you don't get the ugly color key that I've applied in between games. I think that looks a little better while I'm waiting for the next game to start. Okay, there we go. Yeah, currently I live alone. I think this is my first player under 1700 since the first game. Hi, Muffins, love me, 124. My day's going pretty good, thanks. Yours? That's good to hear. I'm not really sure what you're asking me. Yeah, this is chess. It's not chess.com though, it's LeeChess. LICHESS.ORG. Well, I'm not really sure. I don't have an Elo rating from any chess federation or anything. LeeChess uses a system called Glico 2. My rating on there is 1438 right now. And it's been steadily going down because I've been losing a lot of games tonight. Because of stupid things like this, where I just lost my bishop. Although, to be fair, every single player tonight's been higher rated than me. So, each game would have been a challenge anyway. Yeah, that's true, Romantic Gentleman. I should really focus harder on the games, perhaps. Probably wouldn't do so badly if I was. Actually, he has two ways he could take that bishop. He could take it with his bishop, or he could take with the knight and check, which is what he did. Let me think. No, Emma Collins, you can stay. I'd be more than happy to have you on stream. I mean, I completely own my mistakes. These were all entirely my doing. No one else is responsible for them at all. Definitely want to connect my rooks, I think. You know, I'm losing this tournament so badly that, yeah, I'll play you next. I'd be happy to. Anything for a change of pace at this point, I think. I could definitely do with that at this point, so. Do you have a preferred time control, romantic gentleman? Ten or five? Okay. Ah, I didn't even see that. Alright. So I've paused the tournament. Or at least I think I did. I hope I paused it anyway. So do you have a nickname on Lee Chess that I can invite? Or should I just pop the link into the chat? Link in chat? Okay. All right, I'm going to pop the link in chat once it lets me. Oh, you tiny rascal? Okay. I'll pop the link in chat. There we go. All right, best of luck. To answer your question, Emma, first thing I'm going to do after chat is start the process of uploading this to YouTube. Then I'm probably going to go grab another cup of tea, and then I'm going to fire up Discord. Best of luck, Tiny Rascal. I can't remember if I said that or not offhand. But I always like to wish my opponents good luck. Especially outside of a tournament game. Oh, why did I do that? I don't think that was the best move. I think I'm still going to take. I do plan to join Discord after the stream. I feel like if I try to join Discord now, I'm probably gonna drop some frames to rendering lag. Already lost a few this stream, unfortunately. Let's try something different. Oh, shoot, I didn't see that. Thought I was being clever there, but no, not this time. Playing too quickly because I'm not using anywhere near enough clock time. All right, sounds good. Happy to have the viewers. Thank you, Emma Collins 3, for sticking around. Nice. I don't think there's any way to save that bishop, unfortunately. Oh, nicely played. Good game, Tiny Rascal. Do you want a rematch? I mean, if not, that's cool. Ah, rematch offer sent. Here we go. Good game. Thank you. I'll try to play more carefully this time. I don't feel it's fair to my opponents if I don't give them my best, and I feel like I could do better. To answer your question about the cartoon art, I'll be truthful in that I'm not totally sure how. I'd probably need to hire someone to do that. Which, you know, I don't mind doing at some point. I'm not sure that now is the time for that. I'm still trying to grow my stream. Maybe it's time to look at that though. I don't know. Yeah, I think I better take. I actually haven't watched The Queen's Gambit. I grew up playing chess, and then I got out of it for many, many years. Pretty much from when I got out of high school until maybe back in February is when I started playing more actively again. I played the odd game here or there, but I wasn't a big chess player for a long time, and I'm just now starting to get back into it. It is. I do have some visual impairments that make playing over the board more of a challenge, so I honestly prefer to play this way. But I can play over the board too. It's just harder for me to see the moves, like where the pieces can go and whatnot. I have an awful tendency of putting bishops on squares that they can't get to and things like that, so it's just easier for me to play on a screen where everything's flat. Focus there is easier for sure, too. There is that benefit. I don't think I'll move the king. It's an interesting idea, but I'm not doing that. Well, honestly, this is some of my free time here and using it to stream. One of the reasons I stream is to play chess. If I find if I don't stream, I don't play chess, so I'm better off just streaming and then playing chess. Well, this threat doesn't look too pleasant, that's for sure. Need to think carefully about this because that's a lot of pressure on this pawn. I think that's the right move. I actually just saw a better move than that. Never fails. I always see a better move right after I place one. This was the better move I had in mind. I was planning to castle that side, now I can't remember why I castled queen side. I'd rather lose a pawn than a rook, so I guess we'll do that. Don't like how close these pieces are getting to my king, so I think I will just trade queens at this point. The server is supposed to restart in about 3 minutes. If you refresh it, it might work. I'll refresh it too, just to see. Okay. I'll try refreshing it. I don't think it'll hurt anything on my end. I don't do a lot of outdoor games. Honestly, I don't spend a huge amount of time outdoors, which is one reason why I'm taking a trip soon. I'm gonna be camping for 3 days in the woods. Glad I pushed this pawn ahead when I did. That would have been bad. Almost lost this rook thinking, oh, I could take that pawn. Not a good idea. Well, I don't think I can force a win, but I think I can force a draw. I think if I don't force a draw, I'm just going to lose. So I'm happy to take a draw over a loss at this point. Can I force a win out of this? I'm not seeing it. Maybe. If I do that. No, that just loses. Nice. Yeah, this is lost. I have a rarely resign rule, but there's no way I'm going to even stalemate this game, so well played, Tiny Rascal, / True Romantic Gentleman. You've done really well. Really good at this game. I hope we can play again soon. I think probably I should call it a night on the stream. I mean, I've been playing chess for 2 hours. It's about the point at which I start to play even worse. So thank you for the games, Tiny Rascal / True Romantic Gentleman. I really do appreciate it. And thank you, everyone, so much for watching. If you're watching this on YouTube, please feel free to like and subscribe and leave your comments down below. I'd love to hear what you have to say. I do try to upload new content every day at 5 p.m. Eastern time, so feel free to hop on the channel then to take a look, see the newest video. Hopefully we can do this again real soon. Thank you, everyone. Bye.